Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. Once again, as is customary on this track, we're looking forward to great weather for this Grand Prix, with temperatures that shouldn't cause any tyre problems. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of a race. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.
Yeah.
welcome to the Podium Awards ceremony. Let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. The doctor can add another win to his list. Rossi wins!